So what we're seeing here are a number of parts for this project that have been media blasted, and we're going to be putting these into a primer and then a final paint color. These will be black ultimately, but they're just a number of things. Whenever you media blast something, it turns it like a grayish color. That's just the raw steel there. So we'll go down through here and paint all these individual parts here. We're going to hang them up, but they're just kind of sitting here on the table before they go in. This is the roll cage, radiator bracket, grill for the back of the radiator, in front of the radiator. These are brackets right here for stereo, etc., etc. And the actual roll cage is right behind us as well here, and fuel tank cover. So, and there's our fuel tank. So the number of different things to go into final black color before we install them on the truck.